Hi everybody, my name is Oliver Heilmer. I'm head of Mini Design. And what you see here behind me is the Mini Electric Pace Setter, inspired by Jim Cooper Works. From a design perspective, it is the first of its kind. And we are combining the world of Jim Cooper Works with the world of Mini Electric. Today, I would like to give you three insights regarding our Mini Electric Pace Setter. First, the bumper face in the front as well as in the rear are coming directly from our current Mini Jim Cooper Works models. So the first area where you see this combination of Mini Electric and Mini Jim Cooper Works. Secondly, the wheel design. For the racetrack, this car needs wider wheels, a different track, more traction. For this purpose, we found the perfect wheel. It's the Mini GP wheel. It's the perfect combination between performance and lightweight. But we decided to go for a different color coding. So at a first glance, you might not be able to see the GP wheel, but coming closer, you see that it's exactly that geometry. And third, the color of our Mini Electric Pace Setter. You see, it's the first time ever where we are showing a matte finish on a Mini. And what I like a lot is this contrast between our high glossy bonnet stripes and the rest of the hood. For now, I'm really excited to see this little baby on the racetrack. Thank you, bye-bye.